Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you.
I'm a champion, but it didn't start out that way.
Now that I escape, sleep, walk away. Those who correlate know the world ain't cake. Jail bars ain't golden gates. Those who fake, they break. When they meet their 400-pound mate, if I could rule the world, everyone would have a gun in the ghetto, of course. We get the up and on their horse. Kick around, drinking moonshine. I pour a sip on the concrete for the deceased, but no, don't weep. Why Clef's in a state of sleep, thinking about the robbery.
Rasan grew up in Compton. It's the same then as now. Guns, drugs, violence. But he made a conscious decision to step out of it and better himself.
The man had vision. He was a leader.
Rasan, come on up. Okay.
I grew up right down the street. After I moved from Compton, I moved to Leimert Park. I was terrified to come to Crenshaw High School. You don't hear positive things coming out of this school. And I bought into that. I didn't know the choir next door was traveling the world singing. They don't promote that. All you see on TV is the negative things that come out of the school, and that's not the case. I got in a little bit of trouble, and from that day, I was introduced to the sport of cycling.
It was just something so different about it. I just love the way I can go to the velodrome, get on my bike, and only I decide how fast I can go.
I tried it, and I was just naturally good at it.
10 years later, you know, we have Corey and Asen. They're walking my very path, attending school, working hard, in their class, and also working hard on the bike.
All right, good. I got a big race coming up, huh?
But you know, I'm here to motivate them, and so it's time to get them on the road.
Get some rest tonight, man. You know, we got a very important training ride tomorrow. All right, I'll see you guys early in the morning. So the reason I'm here is because I started a nonprofit organization. I can come and I can engage you, I can empower you, I can inspire you. After I leave, there's something set up to where there is an after-school program for you to attend. There is funds coming to the band. You guys have an organization like the Bahati Foundation that can help keep encouraging you. If you dream, dream big and go for it.
Whenever we travel for a bike race, we want to reach out to the local community. That's what the foundation is about. They have something in place that they can latch on to and take off.
Come on, T, grab the bone, man.
Rasan is not satisfied that his life is better, but he's helping others to make their lives better. And that's what makes him so special.
Corey and Asen met me to train today.
You guys ready to ride? Yes, I know the weather's not ideal, but you gotta get out there and do it.
One of the most important things I think I can teach these kids is to achieve greatness, you have to sacrifice.
All right, let me go and put my bike away and we can get started.
And sacrifice sometimes means getting a little wet.
You guys ready to roll?
I'm very passionate about the Bahati Foundation because it allows me to take cycling, music, and interacting with kids all in the one, and that's something that's really special to me.